The clockwork heart is under some steep security. Heck, Rajat is carrying half of it at all times. To get at the goods, I'll need to gather some more information. Sly will plant a bug in Rajat's office, while I lift the spice operation blueprints off the Spice Lord while he makes his rounds. Unfortunately, while we're collecting intelligence on him, he'll be collecting data on us with an elephant-driven satellite array. Take it out, or he'll be able to intercept all of our communications.
Man, go. There. Now for him to to run heroically. Got a weird hitbox apparently. Oh, it's up there. Guess I can't get up there from here. I can from over there though.
As I expected, Rajat is out for his daily tour of the operation. My sources claim he always carries three blueprints on him, which, when read together, tell you everything about his spice operation.
Too bad he doesn't have that section of the clockwork heart we saw during the recon. You could just pump him full of sleep darts and we could all go home.
Unfortunately, my sleep darts aren't powerful enough to affect Rajat.
What? How are you gonna get at those blueprints?
Rajat has an insatiable appetite for Indian watermelons, which, if eaten whole, will force even him to nod off for a while. Once he's asleep, I'll creep in and lift the blueprints.
Well, that's fine and all, but how do you plan on luring him over to the watermelons?
I've equipped my sleep darts with a sonic disruptor. The strange sounds they make should be enough to lead the ever-curious Rajat from place to place.
Thank you. job.
There we go, finally. He's a hungry boy. Yeah, it is down there. Okay. Whoops. Come on, camera.
In the grass.
Oops.
man. There we go. This guy takes a lot of catnaps.
What? The blueprints? They have been stolen!
That's the complete set of blueprints. Great field work, Bentley. You're really getting the hang of this.
Oh, wait a minute, that's where he has to go, not where I have to go. Where's the hideout? Oh, it's up there. I think. Here we go. Get my bearings and raccoonings.
Rajan is able to monitor all of our communications out here with that elephant-driven satellite array.
You mean like the one we're having right now?
You got a plan for shutting it down?
Don't I always? Now, the local spice plants are illegal for good reason. Eat too many and you'll go into a fit of uncontrolled rage.
Keep that stuff away from Murray. Oh, wait, I get it. I put some spice plants in the elephant's feed bag. He chows down, gets all crazy, and then presto, the satellite's in pieces.
A crude interpretation of the plan, but accurate. The trick here is harvesting the spice plants. You'll have to do some serious climbing, as they only grow high up in the jungle canopy.
How come you can all hear, see me now? Okay, I wasn't supposed to do that. I do want to do this. Can't see me. Go away, monkey. Just get rid of you first. Sweet, I got some nutmeg. I don't think that's how momentum works. Where's the other ones? There's a look. Oh man, there's even more. Another one. And while I'm at it. Oh good, I need to come here anyway. When did you show up? Oh, but you got treasure.
The stolen treasures!
And you're blind. There you go. Here we go. All right, and that's the last one over there. There it is. Oop. Hold on. Okay, good. One more. Aha. Uh-huh. Don't look at me like that.
Sly, now take all the spice plants you've collected to the elephant's feed basket.
Ow.
Sayonara, satellite array.
It's got a bit of red eye.
For dry, red eyes, clear eyes is a hit.
Anybody got any Visine? Thank you all for watching. You're welcome to come see me record these episodes live at twitch.tv/superbunnybun. You can also come say hi on Twitter at SuperBunnyBun. But most importantly, I'd really appreciate it if you could like yourself, comment about how awesome you are, and subscribe to Happy Thoughts. And until next time, stay spicy and huggable. Bye!